up, everyone? This is this could be the first video. I'm just here at the stream up by the house here, and got my 7.5 foot 3 weight rigged up with a top shelf hopper and like a quill pertigan. So we'll see how we do today. It's about 5:45 now this evening, and we're gonna see how we can see if we make something happen.
Very tiny.
Well, that's what you want to see. Good old tangle. Jeez. Can't have nothing nice. All right, and we're back. I really wish I could pick one up right in here. Some other people here a little bit ago, though. So I think they might have either fished it out or spooked the fish, or both. But I'm about to have to change this dropper because it ain't working. Give it a couple more drifts, see if anything takes it, and I mean, right there, it should be a fish.
Well, right as I was about to switch up off my dropper, it's coming up for a back cast, and found this little guy on the end. Chill out. Well, there he goes.
Switched up to a pheasant tail, and I was able to pick one up. I got a couple of refusals on the dry on the top shelf hopper. Oh, okay.
Oh,
Well, it's a pretty good evening. Spring evening, caught several. GoPro died on me. I hadn't charged it in probably 2 years. So, you know, 15 minutes of the house before I got out here is just not enough. But bite slowed down quite a bit. Caught them on a Pertigan dropper, and one on the hopper, and the rest of them on that pheasant tail. Quite a few of those. So it's a pretty good evening. Well, until next time.